Owners of a new local invention promised to challenge the way the world views construction and become Las Vegas's largest export. They're doing it with fold-out houses that stack like Legos.
Yeah, unlike anything I've ever seen before. And 13 Action News reporter Sean Delancey now takes a look at Boxable.
The owner of Boxable wants to shake up the worldwide construction industry with buildings much like this prototype sitting in Northwest Las Vegas.
With a little heavy lifting, this box can become the foundation of anything you want to build. At least that's the dream for Paolo Tiramani.
You've really got a massive amount of freedom to create, you know, what you want.
He's the mind behind Boxable, a foldable, shippable, customizable home building material for contractors, and a man driven to change construction forever.
750 square foot each.
Galliano Tiramani explains how it works, folding panels together for easy shipping, enough empty space inside to ship with fireplaces, sinks, bathrooms, even stairs, all 8.5 feet wide.
Now, the reason you want to be 8.5 feet wide is because any wider and you're oversized on the highway.
Saving shipping costs and opening markets. He says the walls are expanded foam over cement panels. They won't burn or impact, bug and mold resistant.
We'll be bringing a quality level to the marketplace that they can't understand.
Paolo says builders should look at the shells as a tool, like a 2x4, stacking like Legos to speed up construction. He plans to ship identical blanks built on a line in a factory to keep costs down.
Factories want to make the same thing over and over again, but the field and the customer wants ultimate customization. That's quite a trick to pull that off.
Buyers should expect these Boxables to be affordable, about $40 per square foot. Paolo says they've spent $5 million getting to this point and are asking investors for $30 million to get up and running.
It can be the largest export for Las Vegas from the moment we turn the motor on.
Owners said that they want to be in full production of these units right here in Las Vegas by 2020. Sean Delancey, 13 Action News.